But no, we have to get our life back. We have to get our country back. We have to get the world back. We want to have, if we have a stadium in Alabama that holds 110,000 people against LSU, I went there. We want to have 110,000. We don't want to have 25,000 people or 40,000 people. And that'll happen. Maybe it's going to be a vaccine, or maybe it's going to be that this virus will pass. It will go. Will it come back? It might. It could. Some people say yes, but it will pass.